Hey there, so this is a presentation is about Ned Kelly. Ned Kelly was sent to Australia as a young boy because his father was caught stealing pigs in England. And at the time, Australia was a place where the British sent their prisoners. So Ned's father brought all his family from Ireland. There was over 50 members of the Kelly family that came to Australia. Ned Kelly, a very angry man from the moment he arrived in Australia. Ned's father died while serving his time, and that made Ned the oldest and in charge of the family. Instead of going out and finding a job, Ned and all of his cousins that came with him from Ireland was known as the Kelly Gang. Around the 1880, they started robbing banks and people around the area. Ned had been to jail 3 times by the age of 16. After they became well known for being criminals, the Kelly Gang went on the run from the police. To protect themselves from the police, the Kelly Gang created suits of armor. They would steal blades off plows from local farmers, weld them into suits. These suits of armor would weigh 103 pounds or more. They would leave the arms and legs exposed, but completely cover the torso, chest, and head. They would usually wear a raincoat over the top of the suit. Back then, the guns were not as powerful as today, so the body armor saved Ned Kelly's life countless times. Once Ned Kelly was shot in the head and survived because the armor stopped the bullet before it reached his head. You can still see the exact bullet hole on the armor today. Ned Kelly was finally captured by the police and was sentenced to hang out of prison for the crimes he committed. At this prison, after they hung you, they would put a plaster over your face and make what was called a death mask. Ned Kelly's death mask is still around today and can be found at the prison where he was hung. Ned Kelly's ancestors are still living in Australia today, and every year on the day that Ned Kelly was executed, they go to the jail and lay wreaths at the gallows. There was a movie in 2003 called Ned Kelly. Heath Ledger played Ned Kelly, and Orlando Bloom played a member of the Kelly Gang. Parts of this movie are true, while others are guesses of what really happened. This has been a presentation about the outlaw Ned Kelly. Thanks for watching.